Islam has taught the Muslim. The Muslim to live as one family. Brethren, ukhuwah, as it was mentioned in Al-Quran, إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةٌ فَأَصْلِحُوا بَيْنَ أَخَوَيْكُمْ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. The believers are but brothers, so make settlement.